no! Hit me, baby, one more time! The audience are back!
He's called Rodney.
Really?
Yeah.
Aww.
And his brother's called Derek. Delboy and Rodney.
Yeah.
Irony. So, and Lucifer's been offered a chance to get back into the game.
Yes.
But if he gets back into the game, he has to half the money.
He should do it.
Really?
For the monkeys.
Do you think so? Do you think,
do it for the
monkeys. He should half the
yeah,
money?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
From Bristol, I love the cliffhanger on tonight's show. Lucifer doesn't care about anyone and he'll definitely half the money. Ooh. Oh, indeed. Let's have a look at this one. Here we go. Long one, this. Melanie from Swindon. Shan owes Beverly big time. Her motherly advice about not pissing off Team Gay will ensure she is in the game right to the end. Shan all the way. She owes Bev a drink or two when they get out. Oh, let me come over here. Definitely, why is that? She done her a big favour?
Yeah, I definitely think so, because, you see, the thing is that at the end of the day, the last two votes have always gone Sean's way. So I think if they, you know, be, you know, intelligent about it, I think they should just pick Sean to win the game.
OK, yeah, fair play to you, sir.
Yeah,
fair play.
Definitely.
Olive!
Oh, cheers, my little...
I know.
Let me keep you warm here. Come here. Struggle up.
I'm torn between Sean and Kelly, because basically, Sean, she lives with her parents.
Just God, calm down. Well, sorry.
Sean, she lives with her parents, but she lives with her parents. It's not her house. She might live in the annex, but it's like she's trying to raise a kid, and she should have a place of her own. But then Kelly's side, it's like, Kelly, yes, she's got 100...
Win the money? That seems foolish.
But, you know, were you saying that? Kelly, sort of, everyone judged her to have the least money in the house, but then no one voted for her to win, so how did that work?
But that's because she's a...
With a lot of help from the host.
Attention presenters, showtime has expired.
No! We were just getting warmed up. Now, if you want to get in touch with us, we're always here for you. Bell us on 09011122 or send us word. Fallout@channel4.com. What did I say?
Thank you to Ninia and Major Charles.